That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Quiet out there. I'm not even going to attempt to fight until I get a gun.
Two dead subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake, you're still alive.
Lucky me.
I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in. Read this. I think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this.
Three medallions for the west. And it says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
All we have to do now is find the rest of them. Great work!
Thanks!
I was sick of this place anyway.
Thanks for the opening! Mike, just hold on!
Okay!
What did he say?
gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Okay. if we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Thank you. supplies. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I'm on it.
that chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to even the odds.
See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? A bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is stupid.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything.
I know what I'm doing.
We're not the bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can...
These assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
you mental? Sherry, it's open.
I know what I'm doing.
Smells like death. Just like Adonia.
I'm okay.
I thought you were indestructible, Supergirl.
This one's bolted shut, too.
Another one? All right, here we go again.
shit!
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
Come on!
Now's our chance. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on. We should get back. We need a...
Okay, let's move.
Roger! How is he still standing?
Indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Kucheng is up.
Is it?
prick won't give up.
Another boat! Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Thank you. the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Sherry!
all just happened?
Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to him.
I'm on it!
Good luck.
Thanks.
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it!
I'm on it!
hardly practical. We got no choice.
There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Fresh out of patience, pal.
To see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here, one HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western Circ, what do you guys? You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm back for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... look. Please, just talk to Chris, and knock down a barrel with a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Guys, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
Who's back?